feeling of a misstep. Cause I was out of that step doing stuff. So easy to watch my blemishes, but I guess that's the way it goes. Fucking crack, send it up for the metal max. Down on the VHS, VHS, down on the VHS.
No, we're not. Sorry, there's a bit of rust going on here. Down a little bit.
Not, not just a bit of rust, but you've got a new buttons that's meant to make everything simple, and you press things.
I just pressed the wrong button, I
think.
It
went to make it all less simple. Greetings, and welcome to Obscure Tape Time.
Modular 5, what's up?
Where we watch VHS in their entirety.
Start to finish.
And invite you to suffer along with us.
But today...
You cut a thing, man.
You're gonna really hate me for this one.
What the hell is this? I'm not involved in this one.
No, not at all.
Oh no!
I got really bored. What?
Is this by the same band that does our other show? Other theme?
This is me.
Oh, it's just you?
This is me and some shitty loops I found.
Oh, so it's recent. I was gonna say, I don't listen to your Penguin CD.
Oh no, this is new. It's actually about DVDs, too.
Oh.
There you go.
Goddamn thing you cunts can do about it. Wait.
I swore. I said a naughty word.
That's like the worst of the words, but we're Australians, so we get past.
Exactly. We're allowed to. It's us and the Brits. We're allowed to
say. So, we haven't been here for a while.
It's been a minute.
We, took a break, and then during the break... Other things happened, including...
I got COVID.
Then I got COVID.
Then he got COVID. We probably got COVID at the same time.
Yeah, and then
we... And then I went to hospital for COVID.
Yeah, I didn't. But I got real tired and haven't been bothered doing anything.
Yeah, it's been really tough. I got a job, so I've been working.
Yeah.
And then Norm, the person, Tori's mum, usually takes care of Jackson on the Wednesdays so that we can do the show. Had a nasty fall. Yeah, you can see him in the background celebrating.
He's not meant to be
here. He's not meant to be here, but...
It was one of the... He's one of the stipulations of us doing the show is that he's not meant to be here.
Because he's just, less so now, but beforehand I would just have to watch him all the time. It's just, he's going to be noisy. Like, if he gets bored of that, there's every chance he's going to find something and just start bashing it.
That's okay, because we can find him and start bashing him.
Yeah, well, he's not hard to find, is he? Although, amongst all that mess... Squishy little head. And so, yeah, there's at least a month before Jackson will be looked after again.
So we have to specifically do things that doesn't matter if we get interrupted, I guess.
Yeah, pretty much.
So we're gonna
so at some point today, I'm going to have to get up and go make him lunch and only take a minute. But
And then you can leave me to watch Where's Wally.
That's it. So today, What chest?
Go away. He hasn't seen me for like a month or so.
Yeah, it's been more than a month. You probably... Oh, oh dear.
Oh.
You haven't been around since probably the party, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Puppies and babies.
Yeah.
Two things you're not meant to have when you're trying to do a show. You going to tell us about what we're watching today?
I haven't actually watched it all the way through.
Good.
But so that's what this show is for. I do know that it's a primary school production that we found on DVD. Was it when we did that big trip? I think it was, right?
No, it was when we went and visited Chris. The big trip was just you and me. This was one.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm pretty sure. Oh no, you're right. Yeah, this was found.
What, the blog of that is up somewhere where we just got trash bags.
Yeah.
Lots of videos, and you're like, "Hey, cool DVD." I'm like, "That's not what we do." And you're like, yeah, "I'm taking like, it."
We have to check it out. Yeah, where's Waldo? Where's we call it? Where's Wally here?
Which is funny because in England they call it Where's Wally as well because that's the TV show, right?
Yeah, I think they actually dubbed the TV show twice. One with Waldo, one with Wally. So, like, it depends on where you had the,
it's the tape.
And I just realised I should probably press this button.
What does that do?
It starts recording.
Oh.
Because I feel like there's probably going to be a bit of copyrighted music in here.
And you don't want
that. That's what happens with, like, school productions. They normally don't care much for copyright.
It's not about they don't care much. It's just that primary schools have a big music budget, and they get the rights to all these really big tracks that they just play on CD.
I believe it.
That's cool stuff. Otherwise, it wouldn't happen, right?
No, there's no way schools would do anything.
They wouldn't just pop in a CD and play it without contacting the proper authorities.
No way.
No.
Nah, that would be... especially not burned CDs. They would never use... illegally backwards CDs.
So not even illegally using the music, but also illegally, like, owning it.
They're buying it legally? No, they're buying it legally, and they actually have a DJ.
Oh, right.
Yeah. And then so anytime they have, like, multiple... Will you stop us?
Here we go.
Whenever they... Jeff, get out of here! Whenever they have, you know, to change to a different CD, they have a DJ there who will just, like, pop it in and get the track queued up and ready to go. Yeah.
Mm.
It's expensive work. You wonder why your kids don't get a good education. That's why.
I feel like where the both money of us are being overly sarcastic this morning. Let's
Should we get started then?
Yes, we should.
Yeah, let's head over here.
Are we actually watching the DVD or are you watching a rip?
It's just a rip.
That's because DVDs are less reliable than VHS.
Exactly. I think from memory it was a bit fucked, so I did have to like. I'm just gonna keep this here like that.
So I don't hear anything, but I see a plane and I see.
Okay, and why is that not playing now?
I don't know.
I didn't even change anything.
All right, I'm cutting that out in YouTube.
I hate technology. Are they getting an aeroplane for this primary school play?
I've never done anything like this before. Do you really believe that these people will find Wally?
Wally? Who's Wally? What do you mean, Wally? Like Wally with water? Or Wally Wonka? Are you serious?
Don't be a Wally with water.
I think you mean Willy Wonka. Have you never read a Where's Wally book? You know, the ones where he cleverly disguises...
Did she just say Wally Wonka? I think you mean Wally Wonka?
Read a book.
Instead of Willy Wonka?
No, I can't really recall reading a book.
I don't know.
I think she just flubbed her own line.
Which book? You know, the one with all the pictures in it, with the slides coming down, coming off the wings of the plane. The pictures are really good. Although I thought someone was going to read some words out loud to us. Are you serious you haven't read our safety manual? Oh, stop stressing. I'm fully informed with all of that. Not all of us need to read all the manuals, you know. I know everything. Each time I get in a flight, either you or whoever I'm working with tells all the passengers what to do. So I know all there is to know. I know how to point to the emergency doors. I know where to get the pillows from. I know how to make the tea and coffee. I know where to get the activity packs for the children. I know all the important stuff.
Wow. Let's do the cross check. Are you ready?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Let's get it's very annoying. On the road. That's kind of just part of it, I think. Because according to this, that's all part of the video.
Over the instrumentation, turn
unless
the
you mean when
on,
we talk, you can
make
hear
sure
Jack
the passengers settled in.
Sorry.
And then taxi off to the runway. Do you think that would be a good idea?
Absolutely, boss. Can't wait. Very excited. Bit nervous. Very keen. What a job we have to do.
Are you referring to finding Wally around the world today?
It's bothering
or
me.
flying off into this girl into the great unknown.
Not Bobby.
No. I'm probably one of the biggest fans of Wally. And just imagine we get to go on the first mission ever to find him and congratulate him on contribution to children's literature.
Contribution to children's literature. Put the book away.
Cut. Edit.
Then taxi off to
guys
the runway.
Guys, being boring.
And please let the flight attendants know that we are taxiing off to the runway. And I'll go ground control on the line.
We're flying from Melbourne to the New Zealand.
I want to go to Old Zealand, please.
Well, here
I don't know where that
Auckland,
is.
New
probably in Wales somewhere.
You know, it has a population of 1.
Here we are in New Zealand. It kind of looks like the cockpit of,
a very progressive country.
Of the airplane.
It has the first democracy that gave them the right to vote.
I'm hoping you see the Kiwi bird. Did you know it can't fly?
The Kiwi bird.
But I do know that Maoris like Aboriginals. They've been living in New Zealand for thousands of years.
Thousands?
I love some of the Maori
just
customs.
Thousands?
I want to learn how to
thanks,
do
Modular
the
Vibe.
Very scary.
I actually don't have one of my buttons on up today. I just have my Pokemon pretty on.
No, they mean those ones.
No, am I sure?
With
Pokemon.
And not just
and you've got your spooky shirts. Way cooler than this crap they're wearing.
This
I guess the one on the left is
this. This is this year's, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
I haven't gone in yet.
Yeah, they got this one and some sort of white one with candy all over it. I got both. I like this one, it's got skeletons with
yeah, I like skeletons.
On. Skeletons with pumpkin heads. So what does this have to do with where's Wally?
I guess that one there is Wally, so we found Wally already, now what do we do?
Oh! There he is. There he is.
Haven't seen him yet. Best thing about having these shelves here, by the way, is now I can actually display my Orlocks.
I think they're crystal sticks, but don't you need three to play crystal sticks? And you also need to be a old hippie with long hair that has his own talk show.
Out the Dutch province of Zealand. The British stole it. They stole it, Arch! They stole it.
They didn't steal it, they made a new one.
They stole the name.
They made a new. Oh, right. So this is before you get on to advanced stick twirling. You just go do two. Like when you start juggling,
somewhere.
You juggle with one.
You've got to start somewhere.
So we'll start with the primary school kids doing the haka, which is basically threatening that they're going to come kill you, right?
I don't know.
Oh, haka! Oh, hu-haka, hu-haka, haka! I love the haka. The haka's great.
I actually don't know if he's on there walking.
Have you seen him yet? Can you find Wally?
No.
No.
Now that I'm late, mate, can you believe Garfield is going to work out?
I thought he already had a pizza.
Like yeah, but a new one. I mean, a new one. A new book in 2022.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he has an extension from
whoa.
Cheers.
They were spinning puffy balls.
Woo!
Shine the spotlight on those kids. Oh! Get off the stage! Oh, we're bringing the plane in. Okay, where are we going now? New Zealand over to Africa.
Ghana?
Maybe Wally is one of those characters in life that will just never be caught.
Yes, he's just like me. Footloose and fancy free. And
I think they're getting Wally mixed up with
I don't know, Stacey. You have to answer
like we
me,
saw it.
Remember?
I feel like it's more just Wally is more well known here for the generation that would have made this.
Right.
They probably have never even heard of Carmen Sandiego.
Well, so far this idea of traveling around is very,
very much more to Carmen Sandiego.
It's Carmen Sandiego. I like that comic of like Wally and Carmen Sandiego having a baby. Congratulations! It's a wait, where'd it go?
You're not
not supposed to hold it on your face. You're just supposed to hold it.
Oh, look, it's one of those things that you put on so the your forehead. See?
Yes, I know that.
So you can breathe.
Oh dear, I'm afraid that you were at the back of the line when common sense was handed out. Really, dear, I worry about you. Let's just focus on the passengers.
You were at the back of the line when common sense was handed out. Acting.
Yeah, I'd like to see the animals there.
I love acting.
Do you know the five dangerous animals in Africa?
Yes, there's the hippo, the rhino, the cheetah, the lion, and the buffalo.
Cool. Well, cool. I'll take your word for it. Let's go.
I'll take your word for it. Africa. Well, which one is that elephant belong to?
Yes, the people. They speak up to 2,000 different languages in Africa and make up 14.8% of the world's population.
Who cares? Just think about the animals. When we get there, can you take a picture with
That's
me?
A lot of population.
Hey, check out my Encyclopedia of Africa. It's huge.
That can't be just Encyclopedia Africa. Of Africa?
One country. Cool. It's made up of 53 countries.
What? How many? 53. What? Yeah. No. It says so in that book. Oops. You broke it.
Now where are those man-eating lions?
Now where are those man-eating lions?
Rude.
Alright, now we've got to look out for Wally. But, yeah, oh. Where is he? Oh, man, we see him. Alright. Zoom in on Wally so we can find him.
Turn left. I'm looking for Wally.
Is that meant to be seaweed?
He's in our trousers. Wait.
Oh no, wait. We're in Africa now, aren't we?
Yeah.
Right.
Oi! You shut up.
Where do you find lions? Why are they all frill neck lizards?
But it's Africa.
No.
Yeah, it is. Prove they're not in Africa right now.
No, they may be in Africa.
They gotta shut all
saying that frill neck lizards aren't from Africa.
It could be the zoo.
Oh, they're at the zoo in Africa. That's why.
James.
James.
You believe Orange Cassidy can win a match, but you won't believe that. Come on.
He ties them up by making them frustrated. Why has he got a Santa's hat?
Because they couldn't find an actual wallet. They want them in the budget.
Is that just masking tape on his shirt? Why has this got two discs? Why is it going? How long is it going to go for?
About 2 hours, but we're only going to watch this one today.
Watch disc two next year.
One day.
What's that? Oh, Chungis.
What's that?
They're Chungises.
What are Chungises?
In the chat.
Oh, in the chat. Oh, it is Big Chungis.
You haven't got the chat up
yet. Sorry, I forgot to do that.
I don't mind. I've got good eyes. Glasses.
Here we go.
Hula 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 hula.
You wanna watch two Chester?
Yeah, I wanna watch the thing.
Am I gonna get any mail this episode, you reckon?
But this time you don't have to get up to get it. You can just send Jackson to do it.
He's not listening to us right now.
Should be.
Yeah, of course they did. They're going to put him in that fighting game. In some way, shape, or form.
Oh. I mean, it's from an actual episode that's probably coming anyway. Not like the internet made him.
If you were the person who came up with the name Big Chungis, would you not be a little bit upset that Warner Brothers has stolen the name you came up with?
Would you be able to get some sort of
Nope. You're entitled to dip.
Well, I guess not. Considering taking something anyway.
But you could, if they had gone and trademarked the name, it would be different.
And then you could get some dick, and you would be entitled to said dick. Hold on, is that Santa's hat not even a Santa's hat anyway, and it's covered in tape?
I have absolutely no idea. They could have made it themselves, which would be more impressive, honestly.
We're doing two songs in Africa. They only did one in New Zealand.
There's only one country in New Zealand.
Ah, so we have to do all 52?
Yeah, all. Every
so time. The rest of this tape is 52 songs from Africa?
We could do one, we're done.
Alright. I'm cool with it. Listen to them play those drums live.
I get the feeling this song was made in Europe, not Africa.
It sounds very Eurovision-y. South Central Sweden. Are we gonna go back to Australia at some point and do some Yuppie Indies? The Wally kid just did one of those things where you slide on your knees. He probably thought he was so cool.
He definitely thought he was so cool.
You know why?
Because it is cool.
That's right.
Let's go. Let's think he does that. Time to watch and find Wally. Still haven't found him yet.
No, maybe next time.
Hope so. Where are we up to now? It's still in Africa!
Yeah, but it's Egypt. It's culturally different enough that we can racially stereotype a song to it.
Better get on the line and tell them how hot it is out there.
Right?
Otherwise they'll melt. Well, actually, you don't have to tell them. It'd be kind of funny.
That's how you prevent yourself from melting, is know about it.
Welcome everybody to the land of the pyramid, the fairies, and the Nile.
Of the what?
Pyramid.
The what?
The pyramid.
The locals may wrap you up from head to toe with a warm fabric. Breathable cotton, though the latest quality from the house.
It's where you have to convince your family to sell things for you.
Yeah, and friends and neighbors.
And they convince them to sell things for them, but you get a bit of it anyway.
0% chance of precipitation. It will be partly cloudy, extremely hot, and muggy. The winds will be northerly and the humidity.
I did kind of notice he wasn't wearing his glasses in the first two songs, but then he was in the third.
This makes the feels like temperature to be 47 Celsius.
That's cheating. When
you
kind of just found Wally?
You're a funny one.
You gotta find him every performance.
Knock, knock.
I haven't found him once!
Except when he sold your broken doorbell.
No, Tynus is better.
And what was the punchline to that?
Did you know that Cairo, Egypt's capital, is the most modern and largest city in Africa, and the Nile River is exactly 1,545 kilometers long?
Wow, so amazing. I've never heard that one before. Did you know this one's better? The pyramids were built exactly for the kings and queens that had died in Egypt. It was like a life after their death for them.
Cool, I probably want to live there. I hope we see some mummies.
I probably want
to
live
there. Anyway, we're going to have loads of fun and we get to see lots of things like the pyramids and the Sphinx and maybe even some mummies.
I can't believe the dead mummies are still alive.
What? Sphinx?
So my mum's dead.
No, the mummies died a really long time ago.
Oh my gosh, you do realize I'm not talking about your mummy, don't you?
Chester, is your breath going to ask us a riddle? What? It's snowing!
You got some dry skin there, Jessica. Almost time for me to go up and make the kid lunch too, so.
Oh, ouch. Ouch.
Where are we up to now?
I don't know.
Russia? We don't like them, remember?
Mother Russia.
And I speak fairy hats. Did you know that Russia...
And they speak fairy hats.
Gymnastics team? I'm good at gymnastics. They say I have artistic flair. As well as my strength determination. They are all wonderful assets for gymnastics.
I guess walking down this aisle...
He's not reading that at all! This guy's great!
I should have been born Russian.
What?
Yep.
Why?
As soon as I found out that fresh fruit and veggies are rarely used in Russian foods, I was hooked.
Well, you do know that they use onions, cabbage, curds, and lards in their food?
I don't care. I'm just dreaming of beef stroganoff with shazlicks.
Well, what about beetroot soup or boiled cabbage?
Whatever. I bet you didn't know that the first thing to go into space was a Russian dog. What a lucky mutt.
Well, what a lucky mutt.
Yeah, except he didn't get to come home. Alive.
Whoa, look at this movement! Businessmen.
Lawyers.
Oh, right.
Russian lawyers? Russian businessmen?
What are you looking at? Mother Russia. Mother Russia rains down, down, down.
I will go start the kids' lunch.
Alright, I'll watch the Moscow Sun. On my own. Yeah, I'm trying to be alive. I recognize this song from the real lives. So have we found Wally yet?
Can't see. Thought I saw him before, but I'm just not sure.
These kids are drinking vodka all night.
No more chest, they've covered me. I'm like an ape man now. With me.
There he is.
Where?
Oh. Missed.
It was rigged. Oh, where are we up to now? Austria.
Australia.
Here we are, finally at VR. I'm so excited.
Yeah, it will be great fun. Just remember, we're here to find Wally, not to shop.
Where's Wally?
Cool. Why are we finding
Wally?
Wally's
in here in the aircraft. We have to get off and look around the city of Vienna.
I mean, plane tickets are quite pricey. Why are they finding it? It's worth all this money?
I'm worried about
Who knows?
Courtney. Do you have any general knowledge at all, or do you just pretend to know nothing?
Hey, Courtney.
Do you just pretend to know
mean
nothing?
To each other?
Easy, guys. Yeah, stop pretending to know nothing.
Right. Not
we're
big.
Now in Vietnam, yeah. We hope to find Wally, and we're not going to spend all our time shopping.
Why did we get to watch this twice?
Oh, it's the sketch from the tune.
Yeah, twice?
Yeah, it's in the tune twice.
Okay.
Oh, this thing that keeps repeating. It's funnier when it's repeated.
Is this...
So, yes. Austrian... Austrian song. Is this an Austrian song?
I don't know.
I don't even know what this song is. It sounds familiar.
It does sound familiar, but I don't.
Oh, this is the Katy Perry's. No, is this the Umbrellas? Whatever it is, it's not Mozart.
Sure. Very.
It's something poppy, whatever it is.
Hey, Mozart was pop in his time.
Okay.
I don't think he was punk, right?
I think everything was punk too. Because everyone was like, music is stupid. And then they're like, yeah, we're gonna make music just to annoy you.
But then people went anyway, including like rich people, which is... the end punk.
That's kind of what happened to
punk as well. Probably punk that was it.
Nothing's been punk since I was a bloody.
No, there's plenty of punk music. It's just like when you put pop with punk, it's not really punk.
Of course not. This is a conversation. So many people that.
Yeah, that poor girl. She didn't get to dance with
it. Not just that, everyone's making fun of her, right? Going round and round.
Yeah, just trapping her in the circle.
Also, I think Wally's a different person. Suddenly, Wally's grown long hair.
Where is Wally?
It doesn't have glasses. Doesn't have a dog. Doesn't have a shirt. Isn't going round.
He's probably camouflage.
Blend in. This is Vienna. That's what this is. Is Vienna Austrian?
Beyonce?
This is Beyonce. Is Beyonce Austrian?
Not Katy Perry.
She's Austrian, right? Halo, halo, halo. I'm gonna dance. She loves it. She's that one aunt that gets drunk at your wedding. Stops drinking too much and dancing around. While everybody else is partnering and doing a nice dance, they are going,
That used to be me.
Yeah?
I used to be that.
You used to be the drunk fellow?
I used to be the drunk fellow.
You still are.
Yeah. You know what?
Also, because you're old and pathetic.
True. Where are we off to now?
Austria.
Okay. Focus!
Oh. We got some yodels. Nice. My grandmother thinks yodeling is just saying little old lady over and over again.
She might be right. It's insane.
That's probably why I like it.
Purely insane.
Thank you. one across the road. So they probably want me to move my car. That'd be annoying. I want to watch the yodeling. Swish curve. So yeah, that little, the white thing around the hat has got a pin on the back of it. It's just like a bit of material wrapped around the hat to make it more stripy.
Hmm?
The one with the Christmas hat on. It's just pinned. Anyway,
that's it.
Ah. I've never heard this song before, but I like it. Swish kora. Bang bang. Bang bang. Fish curve. Bang bang. Bang bang.
Aww. Is it because her voice kind of sounds like Amanda Palmer?
Probably. He made the connection, but I'm the one that has to think it.
Oh, we're going Britain!
Let's not go there right now.
Rip Quen.
Here we are in my favourite destination, the good old United Kingdom. You know, I'm really impressed that Australia have let the English borrow the ashes for a while.
Borrow the ashes? You might find they won hit ashes, you know, win the game.
We've got plenty of ashes to give after all the fires that we have.
That's a bit naughty. Do we give them a head start?
Head start? I don't know if you know how to play cricket.
Of course I do. You hit the ball with a big mallety looking thing through the iron hoops.
You don't mean cricket.
Nobody understands cricket. You gotta know what a crumpet is to understand cricket.
Did you know in the UK they entwine ribbons and call it the maple dance? Really? Too bad they can't flip, jump, or kick like we can.
Maybe I do understand cricket.
Yeah, but the Church of St. Andrew and the Chef was named after the
I know what they are. I like crumpets.
Cool. Fact. Yeah. Maple dance came from ancient Germany, where it was only danced in the springtime.
Well, we're going to do one of them midsummer dances now, huh? This is the one that you put all the witches on.
Let's go find Wally.
You know how I did that?
In the maple dance.
An effect?
Click! Split! Whatever comes next is what I'm using.
Oh.
And then I put the glitches on. There's no rhyme or reason.
Well, that sucks, because this is probably the coolest one to do such a thing to. Because maypoles are pretty. Are they going to do the thing where they make it all wrapped up?
We should be singing like football songs.
It's Morris Band for songs. Gerard, kind of similar.
He slipped on his fucking ass.
It's more interesting when they did things like that. Now they're just singing like old pub songs.
They just changed the words a little bit.
They didn't for the latest one they've been chanting. They're just doing Hey Caroline because it goes bump bump bump. That's sweet, sweet Caroline. At least that's what I've seen.
I don't know why I haven't seen that. The last one I saw was a bunch of Irish people singing Lizzie's in a box, Lizzie's in a box.
Oh,
I'm fucking hysterical. I love the Irish.
Irish dancing. Come on, guys. Go up and under and down and then just wrap it around so that it's all wrapped.
Oh, missed your timing there.
You're just jumping about. You got a job to do. Wrap that pole. This is frustrating.
Aren't they supposed to have someone grabbing every single ribbon?
Yeah.
Why is there one that no one's grabbing them to?
Oh, that kid died.
Someone's trying to do a running gag and just took it somewhere else completely. Is it a British kid?
Yeah. I know what you're getting, but there is actually one that no one's calling at the end as well. There he is.
That's fucking hilarious.
We're going to
Scotland.
You believe in a Loch Ness monster?
Oh, I've seen him.
Really? What's he scary as he looks in old magazine pictures? I know. What if? Oh no, you never know.
What are you babbling about?
What if the Loch Ness monster's eating Wally?
Because we know where he is.
True.
Hi, can I get some food to take with me?
No, sir.
Whoa, take it easy. We're not even on the tarmac yet.
If I can remember, Scotland's at the top of the UK. I wonder if they have food in the UK.
I wonder if they have scales, too.
Speaking of scales, Scotland's famous for the belief of the Loch Ness Monster.
Black pudding.
I wonder if the Loch Ness Monster tastes good.
Food, food, food. That's all you're about.
Guys, keep positive. Otherwise, I'll bring out the bagpipes. Speaking of bagpipes, I've got a great joke for you. Why do they pipe as much when they play?
Get as far away from the noise as possible.
How do you know that joke?
Because you mentioned it 6 times since we left.
Really?
Yes. Guys, let's just go find Wally.
Why are they finding one?
They haven't really answered that one yet. Oh, jeez, I wonder what song they're going to do.
It's from that Scottish band. I thought they were going to do an excerpt from that Scottish play.
That would have been more interesting to see. Not gonna lie.
I'd love to see a primary school group try to do Macbeth.
Like it proper, would be a disaster.
Proper Macbeth. Not like one of those 10 things I hate about
you. Yeah, things.
Like
I agree.
Proper Macbeth.
If they were allowed to adapt it, it would be too easy.
Yeah, then they just do Lion King. That's happening. Sorry. Lion King 2 is Romeo and Juliet.
I'm not a Disney person.
All the lion ones are Shakespeare's, okay?
Okay.
That's all you need to know. So Verne and Pumbaa is the Must two gentlemen of Verona.
Did they get killed?
They got eaten. Pumbaa was played by Seth Rogen.
He played Donkey Kong as well. I don't care what anyone says, I love that dickhead movies. I just find them, like Adam Sandler movies, they're easy to just sit down and watch. Don't pay attention to them, just sit down, put them on.
I find them more tolerable than anything by Will Ferrell, for sure.
Yeah, I agree. Will Ferrell stuff is lost on me.
I'm just more a fan of comedy in general, but at least like Seth Rogen's fans are
movies
got a story, that's all.
Our brand of comedy is a bit different.
I find things funny.
We went to see the new Jackass movie, which is clearly a comedy.
It's not a comedy.
And it's a comedy.
No, it's
really
funny, but it's not a comedy.
He is at the start.
I mean,
from
yes.
the start to finish, we were constantly laughing.
Does that make it a comedy, though? I'm pretty sure comedy
it's
is more
not,
like a type
really
of storytelling.
It's
a type
then
of
what
story.
Sketch comedy?
Little story.
Or is that a joke?
That's just
a
funny.
A one-liner.
It's just funny. I just like seeing people get hurt. Including my own brain when I sit and watch school productions. Why do I like watching school productions so much? Why do I like watching school productions so much? Sure, I'll come see Jackson's school productions when he gets old enough. Dance for me, boy! Not listening.
Come on, Cookie, let's get this plane landed.
What are you doing?
Didn't you know the cookie...
How did they get the budget to get the Cookie pilot? Monster in this?
Qualified automatic pilot. Is there such thing?
Yes. Well, here we are, finally in New York.
Yes, it's going to be awesome.
New York! New York!
Oh, you can do that, but I'm going to go to the Statue of Liberty and get a bobblehead souvenir, you know, with the bobbling heads.
Well, that sounds great, guys, but I'm going to go to Sesame Street and see Elmo, the Grouch, Ernie, and the Count.
We're going to go to Sesame Street.
2 million years old, and also, the first season of Sesame Street, Grover was brown, not blue.
Whoa, what's the number today, Count Reed?
Let's get going.
Don't forget, Oscar was orange.
Oscar still is orange, he's just dirty. You wash him, he's orange underneath all the filth. Oh, right, you can't actually hear what Pete's yelling. He said Oscar was orange. And I'm saying he still is orange underneath all of the grossness. Do you think they got the rights to this song to remix it? To get to Sesame Street. Don't forget to drink water, kids. When you're pinging. There's so many Cookie Monsters and so many Oscars. Who's the ones in the cake?
The yellow.
Yeah.
Probably Big Bird.
They're meant to be Big Bird.
It's a guess.
Okie dokie. That looks terrible.
Rolly shirt off here?
Hey, Sov. We're watching some kids go absolute pinging for some rave tracks on the stage. Yes. Actually, this is a Where's Wally DVD. Kids doing... Where's Wally play? There's a Wally in every stage production that they do.
Alright then, as long as it's funny. I don't see the point where people think it's funny.
Okay, here it is. Mickey Mouse walks into a bar. Ouch.
What?
Ouch.
But if he walks into a bar, what would he walk into? Lemon squash?
No, you don't know a metal bar.
Why'd a bar be made out of metal?
What up, so?
You know when Mickey Mouse walks into a metal bar, like a monkey bar?
I didn't know Mickey Mouse was into metal.
Nah, not at all.
I used to work at a metal bar.
Sure it was loud.
Yeah, I almost got beaten up a couple times too.
Luckily, punk and metal.
No, there was this little kid who thought he was big and I got sick of him and told him to shut up. And he grabbed my throat and landed against the wall and just kind of sat there laughing at him and it's pretty bad.
By an angry man.
Yeah, he was angry. Then I went and left the metal section and went back up to the goth part, that's where I was DJing. Hey, look, there's Britney Spears. Britney Spears was one of the mascots. And there was only ever three, right? No, Mouseketeers? Remember Three Mouseketeers?
Was that?
Yeah.
I mentioned before, I'm really not a Disney person. Never have been. Pretty much never will be. Interactive kind of sucks these days, just as bad, if not worse than ever.
Why'd you spend $200 on a Bambi statue?
My wife likes Disney.
I've seen every Disney film ever.
That's a lot of Disney films.
That's not true either. I like the low content stuff, actually.
They don't like Halloween Town.
The TV show. That zombie musical that they did.
I haven't seen that.
It's pretty fun. I like how one of the kids is jumping in the wrong direction. He's obviously left-handed or something.
Is Wally showing up at all?
Clap. Clap. Clap.
Oh, that's the upcoming title of the show.
Do it. Get a really expensive one that's like robotic.
That'd be kind of cool.
And it comes to you when you call it.
That'd be wild. Exus, oh no. Now it's getting bad.
Never been on a plane
before. Is Sov gonna be in it?
Amazing, but where have we landed?
So we're going to do Achy Breaky Heart.
Must know where we are.
Hope
yes,
so.
Silly, we're in the USA. Actually,
silly.
We're in Texas.
Look at that hat.
The biggest state in the USA.
That's the dumbest hat I've ever seen.
601 square miles.
That's so floppy.
Gee,
how on earth did you know that? You must get an A+ on every geography test you take.
I know, she's such a nerd. I'm so excited. I wonder what it's going to be like. I hope it's hot, and where we're staying has a beautiful pool.
Yes, and I hope they have hot rocks.
A beautiful pool,
back.
As opposed to one that's not attractive.
The USA.
You're already in the USA, dumbass!
They didn't know they landed.
Sheesh! Yeah, but they left from one place in the United States to go to another place.
Oh, yeah.
Unless
they're already there.
Unless they went through Mexico for some reason. That one kid just ran into another kid. Do it again!
Gonna make you mine, gonna step in line. 5, 6, 7, 8.
You almost got your wish solved. One of them walked into another one. That's probably as close as you're going to get.
I mean...
The zoom's riding on the kid now, too.
They were getting, like, really high energy, but then they had to do that. No, they're getting real high energy here. They love it. But then they're doing that thing where they're rocking back with the poles. They're paying way too much attention. Oh! Oh! 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
The punching. There they go. Look, that rocking thing. They're like, how do we?
I don't like this one.
Yay, spinning.
This kid has no spatial awareness. It's brilliant. Oh, he nearly did it again. This kid is nuts.
Which one?
He's at the back, second from the right.
With the cowboy hat on.
Yeah. Come on, buddy.
It's time for eating.
And boot scooting. Yeah. Fish fingers. My boot scooting baby is driving me crazy. My obsession for a wet thing. I was about to ask why I know all the words of the song, but then I realized that it's only the one little verse over and over and over and over again, so that's why. Rodeo Romeo.
Especially for that kid who really ran into everybody.
Did you find Wally?
No. Ah. Was he there?
Yeah, it's boot scooting, baby.
Fuck.
You're driving me crazy. What?
Okay. Archie, where's Wally?
Oh, where's Wally? Are they going to actually play the Where's Wally song, or are they going to...
I doubt it.
Do everything wrong.
That would be too fun. Oh, keep in Mexico. That's fine. Just go to Hawaii, then.
Yeah.
Boy, hello.
Gonna do
Hawaii.
The Hawaiian war dance.
Ah,
kalikalakalukalukalula, hikalukalua, ialula.
Do I really have to do it?
Ialula, kalikalukalula.
Welcome, passengers, and welcome to Hawaii. I hope you have a good
welcome
holiday.
Welcome, passengers, to the.
And you have a good holiday.
Welcome.
Have a good holiday. You never know where Wally might be.
Stay holiday again.
Wait to get off the plane. Kiwi, pass my bag so I can get my camera.
Kate, this is
kind of
light. What did you pack?
Everything is past my bag.
God damn it, Jess, didn't you get the message? We're all wearing Hawaiian shirts for Hawaii.
Jesus.
No, get your shit together. Ah, we'll just have to film it without it.
I forgot my clothes. I knew I forgot something.
Well, you're going to make my leg hurt again. Come on.
Well, at least there's hula skirts for me to wear in Hawaii.
Did you know that the hula dance was originally just used for rituals and ceremonies? Now it's used for entertainment.
Now it's used in every Elvis film.
Well, I didn't.
And one third of the world's supply of pineapple.
So true.
I knew that.
Really?
Nope. Okay. Now it's my turn to tell you guys something. Well, you can buy white tigers as pets.
What's your big bushy tail?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna knock stuff off.
No, I just made that up.
Well, I was gonna say.
Okay, I'm not the smartest, but I do think I have a good hunter and might find that Wally character. I hear he likes to dance, so let's go, girls, and find us Wally.
What?
Bunch of water wasters.
I heard about three words she said in that last sentence.
I paid attention to none. Inflatable palm tree. There! Hawaii!
$3!
It's Hawaii now!
On clearance. Maybe there is a kid missing, because look, I've only got three in that room. Two at the other
one. Here's something.
I don't gotta hear anything.
Wait, where am I meant to go? Oh no, I'll go here. Some new midlife crisis shots.
Good.
Yeah. He had done as white plus ones and some blue ones with spells. His eyes have some spell stuff as well as the Halloween stuff. I need shots for the gentleman. He did the surfing and the swimming. Oh, no more Hawaii.
Oh, they're going all the way back to Mexico.
They are going to Mexico. It's just cheaper to go to Hawaii.
That's not very economical, is it?
It's still in, not economical, but cheaper because it's still in the U.S.
Asking about Mexican food all flight. Hopefully they'll be happy that we have now touched down in Mexico and they can eat all the Mexican food. And
hell yeah, give them tacos.
Maybe they're trying to pull off the
ate nothing but burritos.
I don't think so. I think they're just in disguise so they can sneak up on Wally when he least expects it.
You know, we make a really good team. Like, we should have been detectives. What a team.
Ah! This girl in the pink hair, she's most likely an actress now because she's like the only one doing any good here.
We still got a Taco Bill, right?
And she's not. She lost her calling.
It costs $6 a meal.
I had $3 this year and $3 last year, so a smooth sale.
Oh, yeah, but then how do we afford the plane ticket?
Oh, I used your visa.
What?
Oh, I sold a pizza.
Oh, okay. After we have had lunch, we should go to one of those CS.
Sold a pizza, and then you can go to Mexico.
I should take a short nap after lunch.
I should sell some
pizza. Times have changed, aren't they?
Yeah. Sheesh. Where do you think we'll find Wally?
Now you'd have to sell at least three.
Just think if we do, then we could buy a whole lot of Mexican food. Now that would be heaven.
Traditional Mexican outfits.
Where's the wrestling ring?
And the masks.
Where's Danko?
He's being kidnapped by the blue demon.
Where's the blue demon then?
In a cave somewhere with the bat.
Why aren't they there?
Because these guys are just looking at the touristy bits.
How is Santo not touristy? How is Blue Demon not touristy? Come on, you gotta go see some lucha.
But Blue Demon is evil and he wants to ruin the economy, so he's holding everybody hostage so that we don't see them. Everyone's not gonna come and visit Mexico.
Blue Demon's the only person to beat Santo regularly.
Yeah, I feel the good guy in the movies.
Yeah, weirdly. There were never friends in the ring. In fact, I think Blue Demon was the one person that Santa never really beat.
Blue Demon beat up Enter last game.
Blue Demon Jr.
Yeah. Which means he's not gonna get the mask.
Yay!
It's down to one of those twins, Enter.
I can't imagine Penta will get unmasked. I think he's gonna win.
Not twins, sorry. It's the ones that, like, there's like four brothers. And they're called whatever one, whatever two, whatever three.
Oh, right.
I forgot what his name is. Yeah, he's probably gonna get unmasked. He's the last one alive with one of these brothers. Traditionally, Mexicans don't wear shoes, except for that one.
One's a little far away from the rest. You have to scooch over a little bit. Get a little bit closer.
Don't. Your stash is trash. Your beard is weird. Traditional to say hello in Mexico by crossing their arms across your chest.
in America you pull a gun on each other.
Oh, well. Only in school.
Yeah, true. I'm pretty excited to go see the new tours. Need tacos.
Tacos.
I mean, I'm like so many fucking tacos, I'm probably not gonna go there. I have every intention of getting sick on tacos. I love Mexico. I think I'd be more happy to go to Mexico than the United States.
Just don't drink the water.
Part of the experience.
It's brown.
Shitting your guts out is part of the experience.
Cha cha cha.
Peace.
Peace, love, and primary school performance.
Brazil!
Oh dear.
Ah, Brazil, home of Pelé, Ronaldo, and so many other soccer greats. I must admit of being a bit of a soccer fan. That's probably why I love it so much. Imagine being found by a Hollywood talent scout to star in the soccer movie where I play the soccer star who wins the World Cup on a penalty shootout.
Say soccer again.
You must have some talent to play that role. You don't even like beach balls being thrown at you, let alone a soccer ball. You would panic and run away.
Absolutely not. It would be a small price to pay to get injured by a ball during filming to star in
trying to pay attention to the story, but there is none.
You do not know what
they're looking for Wally.
Hey, we're off. We're going to the best time ever. Can't wait to have a game of beach volleyball. Well, Bella, did you know Brazil has a total coastline of 7,500 kilometres? So I bet there'll be many beaches with volleyball being played.
Well, Brazil is the fifth largest country in the world, and I learned that from my grandmother.
Wow, and did you know that it has a population of over 100 million people?
Well, I'm keen to get to the beaches too.
Fuck, you're asking grandma stuff, which is probably very
beach
racist.
Beach football that they play, and it's really popular throughout the country. The people of Brazil really seem to enjoy the great outdoors.
Most grandmas
I sure am going to have a good time while looking for Wally.
My grandma told me.
Love your grandma. Hi, Poots!
You know we got enough school performances to watch a new one, like, for the rest of the year.
Awesome.
Maybe not that many, but quite a few.
Yeah, we've actually flown all the way to Brazil just for this segment. Pretty fantastic. It's authentic. Like Mexico previously, and Hawaii before that. Just before that. Before that we've got New York.
Ah, Brazil.
Ah, Brazil indeed.
Beautiful landscapes and beautiful women. This is fighting. Oh, no fighting.
The most incredible thing about these plays is just like spotting the ones who care.
That girl at the front right of the screen is the one that can actually dance.
She cares, and there's one behind her that cares as well.
It's kind of funny watching people like go through the steps of a dance thinking that they won't look so stupid if they don't put effort in, but they end up looking more stupid. So
they stand out more, don't they?
Yeah. I don't want to look stupid, Tom. No, that ruined it. Made yourself stand out more.
Everyone's looking at you now. I did not know that. Why did you stop?
Why did you stop dancing?
Yeah, start dancing again. Everyone should dance.
It's funny that you say that you only dance for 9 years. Like, don't we all have to dance like at least once a year? Just like a requirement of life? You go somewhere and have to dance? You just all of a sudden go, you know what? No more dance for me. I am not going to dance anymore.
I am retired from dance
for the rest of my life.
When I hear music now, I shall sit stoically.
I mean, I already danced like 3 times during this episode.
Yeah, I've done some grooving.
Oh, they got the ball!
Not the pains!
Kick it! Oh no! He's pretending because he doesn't have his ball!
He's not gonna fall!
He's just going, oh no, I can't do it! Oh no, look at me, I'm dumb in the middle.
I'm
gonna
stand here and smile. It wasn't even his fault, some other kid kicked it away.
He's pretending.
And then it's that same kid who's like fucking up in the front.
Ah, keep it! Keep it!
Yeah, don't kick it back to him.
Yeah, keep
fucking
it.
An asshole.
Ah!
Hey!
That's what you get. Just all or nothing. You've got no ball. You've got no ball.
That was a perfect time to sing the Lizzie's in a Box theme. Lizzie's in a box. Lizzie's in a box.
You've got no ball. You've got no ball. Uh-oh.
Whoa! It's getting too hotty over here.
You got in trouble for that. It wasn't part of the play. I told you, you're not allowed to do the handstand.
Argentina.
What's the matter?
Don't cry for me, we're in Argentina. The truth is I've never flown here before. Not in my training days, not in my history. Flown over my legal distance. What are you doing?
That was just a little bit of entertainment
promise.
From my co-pilot, Ebony. Hope you enjoyed.
Yeah,
hope you liked
the
your stay
bit.
In Argentina.
How could you?
It was funny.
Oh, look. Mephistia put a snore on in the chat.
Oh, hi, Snorro. Yeah.
Just so you know, we're going to learn a tango while we're
I'm going to vault you into a glalie, and people are going to be like, why did you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh boy, I left a few on the way.
Yeah.
I hope we see some boa constrictors or rattlesnakes.
I'll evolve mine into a frostless.
What an unusual hobby.
That didn't sound like he was saying no though. It was an unusual hobby. Let's go. Yeah. I approve.
I love going to things.
Yeah, that kid's got the right attitude. It's like, it may not particularly interest him, but he's going to try it anyway.
Yeah.
Good job, kid. He's my favorite.
Always say yes when people offer to do things.
Yeah.
Yeah! That kid's my favorite.
That kid stole the show, you said.
Yeah. I feel like they're kind of stretching for this 1 hour. What's the other disc?
Another hour. Yeah.
How about that?
Next time we return to this, we have another hour of the same.
And then we can try and find Wally again.
Hello, found the fucker. You sure he's there?
Well, I mean, if you get confused, there's a picture over there that helps you recognize what he's been.
Yeah, I thought that was him before.
Just a picture.
Yeah, just a picture. I figured that out and I was too embarrassed to say.
Yeah.
The white one's going to be difficult. They've done one. White wall.
Ah. Something is to them Ronaldo.
From country.
That's what she's singing.
It's Ronaldo's from Portugal.
And then they put the wrong song on the wrong country. It's not all of the singing along.
You have it right, drama teacher.
I think it'd be the DJ, right? That kid's got no shoes!
He left them at home.
That's the same kid who's had no ball before.
Does this song have anything to do
with Wally?
With Wally or Argentina?
I didn't think that. I don't know.
I never hated the song, I always found it kind of catchy.
Don't.
And then I was in some car rides and I was so much sick of it.
They've been wearing like similar dresses for the last 3 or 4 countries.
I think so, yeah. They spent all the budget on the music, remember? We figured that out.
Me first, the Gimme Gimmes did this, huh? For me, Argentina, the truth is I never left you. For through my dark head, my head is distance. You keep your distance. I keep my promise. You keep your distance. Yeah!
Are they going to actually have a cut the intermission or anything? Or are they going to like...
I don't know.
I'm just so wondering out loud.
Get everybody with all the Wallies they've
it
found.
It seems like they're cutting to all intermissions like after every single song.
Are they family? Well, yeah, they because found? They wear the same clothes. I mean, who else wears the same clothes but family?
I don't get
well,
it.
I don't
look
care
at the camera.
If they're family or not. I'm just happy that we get to have a beach party and we're all invited.
Oh.
Except for you.
Oh.
Oh, that's sad.
Maybe that's really maybe sad. They're just they're two separate plays?
Oh. Whoa!
There's the thing.
You're gonna have to find out what the other thing is. This looks like a...
It's more of the same. Whether it's, it might even be the same fucking thing.
It's the same thing but a different note?
It could be, yeah.
Just watch it again, but on a different note. Because this happened when we watched Elaine's play before. It went for like 5 hours and it was just the same thing.
Went for like an hour and a half or something.
I thought it was the same bunch of kids doing with different dances, but it looks like that everyone
hundreds of them
had the one country to do.
Yes, I will check the other disc and see what's on it at some point. Make sure it's not exactly the same thing. I mean, even if it's the same play again, but it's a different night, we still have to watch it.
Mm-hmm.
But if it is the exact same thing for some reason, then, but I'm pretty sure it was different when I picked it.
Hey!
Woo! Fantastic. Still didn't find Wally. Night one is a bust.
Thank you, guys.
They deserve
a really
grand
applause.
They really just cut out the best bit. Ah!
Oh, yeah, let's watch this song. Let's watch this music video.
Alright.
Preview for a future episode, since it's going to be so long before we actually get around to doing this. This was another disc we found.
Damn DVDs.
I know, but they have to be, like, I feel like the criteria for a DVD is way more strict with us.
Fair enough.
You know, like...
Oh, as in, it has to be local? It
has to be very local. Very low budget. And it has to really speak to us. Like, it has to be something we're like, yeah, that's actually something we want. Not just cheap, like, if it was on tape, we'd watch it anyway, but if we would maybe watch it even if it wasn't.
Something, something, Jesus.
There was a whole thing, like, a behind the scenes thing.
Yeah,
we've already watched. I honestly wonder if the three kids who aren't the focus of this are still watching.
So did you look into, like, where they're in here?
I did, and I completely forgot. I found the location of the place.
Just somewhere in the middle of Melbourne?
Yes.
Frankston. It's in Frankston. Kind of where we got the cake from.
Believe it or not, yeah.
This didn't cover
it. Be careful what you do with your old school plays, because if they end up in our hands, they're ending up on the internet.
Birthdays, Christmases, anything.
Yep. Or if you want it shown, what's up? We'll pay the shipping costs. It's gonna be the best ride.
Right. None of the internet have for the rest of the day. Something about God.
Jesus loves you.
The hold of time.
Well, I'm actually do this. I will make another song for it.
Okay.
Back to close up.
Yeah,
that's us.
I go over here, I'm too far. I'm
Off your kid. I don't know if you noticed, but on the actual stream deck, I have it so that when we're actually on close up, there's me sitting there, and then I disappear.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I'm glad that you're finding it fun.
I'm having a lot of fun with it.
And it encourages you to be creative and stuff.
Yeah. So, what do you think of our return episode?
It sucked. The starting was all messed up.
Well, yeah, we had some technical issues. But I still have no fucking idea how they got fixed.
We didn't even do a VHS. We did DVD. Like, this is all wrong.
I made a special intro for it and everything.
So bad.
Just wait, because now that... What is that, two songs I've made for Tape Time now? Wait. Eventually it's going to come out on vinyl. CD.
Yeah, I can get impressed. I've found places that do that.
I know. I have places as well.
Yeah.
So yeah, we might have an obscure Tape Time album one day. Songs from the Tape Time.
Songs from the Tape Time. Yeah, it'll mostly be you screaming into a microphone and James making beeps and
Well, actually, funny, it wasn't even me screaming. It was me recording it at, like, writing it and recording it at, like, 2 in the morning. So no really, worries. I was, like, right up close to the mic, trying to be, like, quiet loud.
Yeah. Know what I mean. Where's the schedule? What have I
Yeah, what have we got coming up?
On? So,
for our return to actual form.
I think we should get straight into bullcrap and watch somebody's birthday.
Yeah, yeah.
But we're going to break the rules for that one, too, because it may be a VHS, but it's not long enough to do an entire episode, and I'm going to edit down a Betamax for it.
Okay.
So we'll have to play that through BLC.
That'll be...
Because we don't have a Betamax player. We haven't saved up for one. Because nobody wants to pay us for doing our stupid show. So we can't save up
for a Betamax. We do good work!
I know, right? Oh, well.
We're archaeologists.
Yeah. Amateur VHS historians.
I would say we're professional by now. Come on, we got to count as professional. We've backed up so much crap.
Archivists. Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
And next week I'll be wearing a new shirt.
Mm-hmm.
As in, like, a t-shirt. I bought one of Reese's t-shirts.
Oh, nice.
I liked it. I wanted it. I kind of thought I wanted to make that myself. And I'm like, oh, he already did that. I want that. Gimme. Mm-hmm. It's my favorite t-shirt, but I'm not wearing it
today. I can play the song again if you'd like. Yeah, I really need to pee, though, so I'm gonna press play on it, and then I'm going to go pee.
Okay. Then I can actually listen to it. I didn't listen the first time around.
It's bad. Yeah. It loops. And I had to change the BPM of the loop.
Sounds like the exploited. No audio. What do you mean? It looks like it's playing through. That's pretty cool. I'll have to tell Pete when he gets back. I don't know how to press any of these things. I can hear it and I can see it in the OBS, but that's pretty funny. Yep. That's funny. It says that it's playing through and it's got all the peakings and everything, but it didn't play to a stream.
What?
I'm gonna go pee as well, because we're meant to be signing off. Work it out.
Can you hear it now? You guys can't hear that at all. Son of a bitch. Why though? I don't know why. Now. No, it's not. I think it's because of what happened earlier. Now you should be able to hear it. Gee whiz.
Break it.
I think it was to do with the issue from before. Woo. I had to add the woo in. Yeah, that's the song. That is the song.
Squeeze your face.
Actually, you be careful not to knock all my stuff down. Ouch. Yeah, the DVD song, since we did a DVD this episode. So yeah, if you need vocals on a song, I work for free.
Start charging money.
Yeah, but...
So we can save up for a Betamax.
But I have a job for that. Alright. So, thanks everyone for watching. It was good to be back.
Yeah, be kind, rewind, but you don't have to because it's a DVD episode, so don't worry about it.
Don't. For the next week, you don't have to do that.
Inject the disc. And throw it on the floor.
Is that one on the floor? What is that one? I don't even know what's on it. Guess I'll find out.
Crumbs. Crumbs is what's on it.
Rewind it. I'm sorry, I don't know how! Yeah, anything you want to say before we get out of here?
No. Go check out our archive channel on the YouTube. Watch a whole bunch of ads and yeah.
Okay. All right. Goodbye, friends. Enjoy.